Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamour, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake, second run, second story, Claire, however you want to describe this. I'm getting back to the cable car so we can head down. I just came from the save room. Hi, Sherry. Your eye looks horrible. I gotta kill three more monsters with...
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
The shocky thing. And... ooh, that eye looks bad. I don't know why it's spreading from her eye. You'd think if anything, it'd come from her mouth.
Hey. Are you okay?
Hang in there, Squirt.
Jacket's so warm.
It's all full of sewage.
My brother gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky. I don't know what I'd do without you.
No.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble.
Claire's the best.
I have something of yours. I don't want it. Really?
Oh, that eye.
Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year.
Yeah, that ass. What's on the back of that?
All I really wanted was for her to be
home. Oh, that eye. Oh, stop looking at me like that. Please.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... hey. Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
Yeah, I...
It's okay. I've got you.
I did something to unlock the model for those young G things, the little leech monsters. But, I regret looking at them. It is so gross. It's got a human mouth. Blech. Okay, this place is empty.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
Hang in there, Squirt.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear.
I still have to try and get one of these Ivy zombies to only hit the little glowy pieces.
Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
I need somewhere to put the kid down. Oh, I should check that, now that I think about it. Let me check. Let's see how I did with the records. Yeah, see, that... that's gonna be hard. That one, maybe... that's gonna be tough. That's... again, on easy mode, I could probably do that one. Hardcore, hardcore, hard. A ranks, I could probably do... S rank. All safes. There's still three of those I'm missing. So, like, doing that would help. What's another one? Gives you this. So, if you finish with an S rank, you get that. Like, that would help those other ones. Read all the files. There are four I need to get. That's what I wanted. I'm looking for four that I haven't come across yet. And it might be some in Leon's story. Ah, here, bed.
Okay.
Bed.
Here you go.
Ooh, that eye.
Alright. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it.
Where is it? I need to read that.
Hey Sherry. Ooh, I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay?
You keep that closed.
I'll be back soon. I promise.
Is she wearing two tank tops? You see, they wear like a t-shirt and a tank top. I think weird. Okay, due to the incident, North Area owners immediately used the Devil antiviral agent on themselves. That was only to prevent G mutation, had been infected with the G virus. Okay, to target and destroy the G cells in your body. So you don't generate in the event of emergency, please not apply this message. Okay, so that's why she still has her quote unquote abilities in 6. Because it just prevented her from mutating. She still has the G virus in her. Something else in here. Right there. Yes, flame rounds. Gonna need them. There's not really much I can get rid of. But there are zombies around, so I can use my acid one. Oh yeah, this. I have to upgrade the thing. How much ammo do I got? Yeah, 34. Maybe a good bit of those, good bit of those. This is basically a magnum now. What is with this sound? No. Down. Bad girl. There are things in here. Ammo, for one. Not really the kind I want, but I'll take it. Take that, too. Need that for that one room. Okay. Oh, there's cartridges here. There. I should swap for that revolver soon. But I'll use the magnum. It'll help. The magnum equivalent. I missed something in the cafeteria. Getting the way out. Or does it combine with the kitchen again? I don't need handgun bullets though. That's a problem. I'd use them with the Magnum. They won't be high powered, but I could use them. Extra knife. High voltage condenser. I wish I knew what that did. I got it. Definitely dead. Okay, that clears this out.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Sure. I put... what? Put those in. Put life in. Keep the health. That. I got so much revolver ammo. Hey, there's that thing.
Antiviral agents in the west area.
I'm here. Might be one of those mooses back here. This is set for OSS. Ow, again? Ass. Still worth it. No moose. Man, he coughed up a lot of blood in there. Now the moose is broken. So that is persistent. Now I need to heal. I want to try frying their liquor with this. It'd be awesome. Don't know what the condenser thing does. I'm okay for now. Okay, west area is that way, so it's the same as before. I could have just looked at that. How about that? Why is it so dimly lit? This is bad design. It doesn't say it's running on emergency power. That was loud. You're fine. I should have got the pistol. I need it for the plant things. Oh, I am stupid. Item box, perfect. Get that for now. Okay. Give me... Put you away for now. Take out the handgun. Take out... not the SLS. You. I need some red ones big time. Exactly one clip's worth. How about that? Wait, I want the army. If I'm gonna try this with the plant zombies, it's gonna take me a bit. There's no door back there. Hey there, Chief.
Oh God, that's terrible.
It is, isn't it? Did I do it? Yes! Wow, that was easier than I thought. Where's the other one? There you are. Come over here.
Shit. Faster.
What? Don't want to waste another one on him. I'm gonna have to. knock him down first. Then burn him. Great. Yeah, I don't remember what those are. Okay. I don't know. Guess I don't need this.
Dispensing solution now.
Yep. I know this song and dance. There's that red plant I needed. Oh crap. Got those two. I'm not gonna have you guys screwing me up this whole time. Okay. Yeah, cool immediately. I get that part. Pick you up later. Did I get the plant? I did. Wait, I need the hatch code. What do we got? J-2, two on the right and two. Why'd she turn around wrong like that? Back in circle. Oh, I could have used that hours ago. Why did I think it was back in X? Back in circle is quick turn. Right? Yeah. Should have put the machine gun away. Got him. Earth. I think it's the only time I need this. No, there should be a third one. The Murph one. Earth. Yep. Still need it. Still don't have a spot. Came through here before and there were two lickers. There they are. There's one of them. There's the other one. Oh. Ow. Wow. One shot into danger, huh? That sucked. I didn't get to zap him. I'm looking for... I think it's... There it is. I knew it was gonna happen. I was trying to line up a shot for the head. Damn ankle biter. I hate you. I hate this. Now I need that gunpowder.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Shouldn't have left your jacket. It's corrosive. Gunpowder. There's a large one in that tunnel I can go get. Some handgun bullets. Stairs are the short way. Hold on, I'm missing something here. I read all these already. There's something here I'm missing. Maybe it's the tube? I'll check on the way back. Okay, that's the way up. I need to go over here. I can go in that room now. There's gun. No, it's flame rounds in here. They're handy too. Okay, well, until I get more machine gun ammo, store you. Take out a combat knife. And we're good. Yeah, we're good. Definitely good. Discard. What do you can combine with the knife? Everything else seems alright. Except I just found another knife. The knife is handy. It's gonna be handy for hardcore mode. It'll be easier to just knock the zombies down and then stab them to death. I seem to get a lot more knives with Claire than you did with Leon. The flame rounds in here. About a little tempting when I come back. Got to end this one soon. Where are you? You're right there.
You asshole!
He's definitely dead. Bottom part's empty, top part probably has something. I hear something. Oh, look. Do you fry if I do this?
Oh no!
No, you don't. Quickly.
What the hell is up?
Still not dead. Probably need to come back through here. I don't know if I have all of her upgrades. Another one I can check. Okay, you're dead for good now. I'll need this. Yep, burn them. Huh.
do this.
Oh, ho, 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 you bet you can. Huh. I guess there's somewhere else I can use that. And I'm back here. I need... go right behind me. But first, I'm gonna have to save and end this video here. And thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button, subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot, and as always, I'm on the way. But until then, I hope you have a good one.